Hello and welcome to my channel. Here is my design for Valentine's Day. For this design you will need a light pink and glitter polishes, red, white and black paint and pink 1mm rhinestones. To begin with, paint the tips of your nails any light pink color and allow it to dry a bit. Then apply some glitter polish on top of the whole nail, on the ring and thumb fingers, and only on the nail tip on other fingers, and allow it to dry completely. First, paint your heart and outline it with a white. Then mix some white and black paints to create grey color and begin painting your teddy bear. You can protect your heart first. Then paint some leopard spots on your tip. Apply top coat and add few rhinestones. this. On your other fingers, paint the spots going upwards on the angle and finish the design with white dots. And also apply a few rhinestones, like this. Apply second layer of your top coat and you're done. I hope you liked it. Please subscribe and comment, and I'll see you soon.